After Tamil Nadu Congress President, now the former Shipping Minister and senior Tamil Nadu Congress leader G.K. Vasan has quit the party. Vasan criticised the party leadership and has said that he has chosen a new political path.
Now, we were not satisfied with the way of functioning regarding achieving the goal in Tamil Nadu. So, we have taken this stand clearly. I said we are starting a new party, then I am sure all the other formalities are left to the election commission according to our request. Now, I am now deeply worried about the Congress in Tamil Nadu, which is not in power for 40 . Our idea, our aim, our focus will be to strengthen the regional party from this minute and achieve the goal and prove that there is a strong Congress in Tamil Nadu. To achieve the goal here in Tamil Nadu, there should have been a different direction from the AICC, an approach in which we were not satisfied. So we are having a new path. We feel that our path is a victory path.
Shabir is reporting on these developments for us. Big jolt, Shabir, coming in for the Congress in quick succession after the Tamil Nadu Congress Committee President resigned recently. The point is, the message has been clear to Rahul Gandhi and Sonia Gandhi, but what's also very clear is that they've chosen not to notice. Okay, we've just lost the line with Shabir. He has been reporting on the big jolt that the Congress faces this afternoon. Of course, this is coming just days after the Tamil Nadu Congress President also resigned. Let's once again listen in to G.K. Vasan announcing that he is splitting away from the Congress.
To achieve the goal here in Tamil Nadu, there should have been a different direction from the AICC, an approach in which we were not satisfied. So we are having a new path. We feel that our path is a victory path.
Well, Shabir is back online with us. Shabir, it is a big blow to the Congress party in Tamil Nadu. It has seen defection in Assam, Haryana and Maharashtra, and the dissent has come to an extent where the former minister has now openly said that he is upset with the party leadership and is forming his own path.
Well, definitely it's a huge blow for the Congress party. This has come at a time when the Congress is at its all-time low as far as Tamil Nadu is concerned. This breakup within the Congress party has come up at a time when the political parties in the state are looking out for alliances ahead of the 2016 polls. So this is going to be a major blow for the Congress, and one will have to wait and see how the Congress is will manage this particular situation. Clearly, a lot of MLAs and ex-MPs, ex-MLAs have joined Vasan in the new party, and he says that he will be going ahead across the state and he will be trying to galvanize more support from the party workers and various others to try and ensure that his party is in the lead as far as 2016 elections are concerned.
Thanks, Shabir. Thank you for joining us.